social security, which means that your employer is paying taxes to the Romanian government for you, and you can benefit from free medical treatment, which means once you reach Romania, you will be registered in a family doctor. Family doctor is the doctor that will take care of you for the whole stay in Romania. When you're sick, you go to the family doctor and he will give you prescription for the medicine. Also, he will give you, if the illness is worse, he will guide you to the hospital for more checkup. If your doctor will consider that you need to take a rest, we'll give you a paper. In this paper, it's written for your boss. Give this worker five days rest. During your rest, holding the doctor's paper, you will still be paid 75% of your salary. If you do not hold this paper for your boss, that day will be canceled and you will not be paid. It's clear? Always, I'm sure that in the Middle East or in Malaysia, they don't have this system, so this is why I'm explaining this to you. I think it's new. All the time when you're sick, visit the family doctor. Our Romanian government will issue for you an ID card. This ID card is containing your personal identification number. And with this personal identification number, you can go to the hospital, you can send money, you can show it to the police, this ID, and they stop you on the street to check your papers. So it's very important to hold it on all the time with you. This ID card is valid 1 year, and your employer, together with you, will renew it every year. You will be going to the immigration office, and they will take a picture, fingerprint, and issue a new one every year. The Nepali workers that we brought to Romania stay there more than 2 years. Usually the contracts are for 2 years, but let's say 80-90% of them want to renew. What does it mean, the renewal? Renewal means that after 2 years, your boss will buy for you a round trip ticket and you will come and visit Nepal. Then you will go back for work. After the first contract is finished, you can renegotiate the contract with your boss. And of course, because during these 2 years you learn how to do your job very well, you can ask them for an increase of salary. All our clients offer free food, free accommodation, free transportation to your work site, which means that you can get to save all your salary. You don't have to spend anything. What is not free is your rechargeable SIM card, okay? Mobile phone, this one you will pay by yourself, but all the other facilities are being offered by the employer. For food items, you will either get food products, like meat, rice, and vegetables. You will either get meal tickets, coupons, and you will be able to take from the store the foods that you need. Either you will get money. Usually the amount is around $100. This is the food allowance. So depending on the company politics, you will be getting either... You will be getting either food, coupons, or meal tickets. Food coupons or money. Most of the places where you are going, we already have Nepali people, or they will take a big number. They will make like a small community of Nepali people. Romanian employers are happy with your services. We are celebrating their Diwali, Dashai, all the time. I'm asking your employees.